So why is there a Megalodon attacking us?
It's actually not attacking us. I just went to the boat. And they're swimming away.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. What's going on?
I just loaded in here. not much. What skin do you have on the boat?
I don't remember what the name of it is. I think
Admiral?
It's I think so, yeah.
It's like the new Admiral one. What is our mission quest?
Yeah, I'm not even really doing it. I was just putting it down to get the sailing confirmation for it. I've been hunting down mermaids.
Yeah. I have a lot of red ones left to get.
Yeah, I haven't even... The only ones I've done are the ones I just did. I got 5 of the sapphire ones. That's all I've got so far. But I've done nothing.
Yeah,
but the skull
need...
just popped up. So...
Yeah. Gold before statues.
Definitely in range.
He has no skins and he's got the pirate flag on, so probably not friendly.
I would say no.
Should be by ourselves ashore. Or should we just sink a ship and go?
Yeah, there's your price. Sink them.
There's your price.
He's on board.
I can't shoot him. Need to turn the ship a little bit to the right.
Yep. Oh.
Knocked him off.
Did you?
Yeah, he's off.
Okay, pursue. Maybe I'll let that rock. Or run into the island.
There's no one on the ship, so... It's just turning in a circle because he had the wheel turned. It's gonna crash it down. Oh, and the island shooting at him.
Oh, and they're getting hit.
Yeah, they're like wrecking it. Yeah.
There's a guy swimming right there, I see him.
Which side?
He's going up the tower on the left.
Oh, yeah.
You wanna go kill him?
I'll do it, yeah. Sword, sword.
He's up in the tower, he's trying to get on the cannon, but we're too close, he can't hit us. Oh, never mind, he can't hit us. Fuck!
Where's the ship? Oh, it's coming around. Take it.
Oh, he just respawned.
Beautiful.
And somehow he didn't actually put any holes in our ship, even though he hit me like 4 times. Oh, never mind. He's not taking on water.
He stopped. Either
he
sunk,
sunk
or he
I hear him swimming.
He's done. Think. Oh, nope, he's going up on our ship. He's on our ship. He's on our ship.
He's dead. There you go.
Never mind. I still can't hit
them. Here they are.
Here we go. Shaking on the water.
Yeah, I'll get it.
And I was shooting at us now. Or, no, they're shooting at them. Island is completely ignoring us and shooting them. That's beautiful.
Turn back. No, now they're shooting at us.
Oh,
fuck.
No.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, I heard
that.
Right
in the fucking head.
Ship's looking a little worse for wear. Come on, dude. Holy crap, that was good. Oh. I got perfect aim. Oh, they turn like 180, it's ridiculous. I just went through like 10 planks. They're like, they're getting right by the skeletons.
Right next to the ship, and I was mashing on the X button, and it wouldn't let me go onto their ladder.
I assume that's you in the water coming up.
Yep. Would be me.
Okay. There are lots of galleons gonna come over or something.
There was one on the horizon.
Long shot!
Let me get in, you can shoot me over. Oh, I can kill him. Actually, maybe we shouldn't. Maybe we should move. Maybe not.
Yeah. I hit one of them. It missed every shot, honestly.
Alright, they're turning around.
Oh, no. Crap, they hit me.
They just killed the gunpowder.
I think there was a... Yeah.
Is there two of them on there?
Yeah, there's two.
And there's a galleon right coming in.
Yeah, oh, they got the flag up, the black flag. Skeleton bones. Prepare for combat. Fortunately, the skeletons are shooting at them. Should I fire, or should I try and remain neutral?
they're going pretty
They're coming in fast.
Really hot.
I'm not a cannonball. Can we turn?
Oh,
Oh, this is the gunpowder, bro.
I just killed one of them.
I'm trying to repair, but they hit us with a gunpowder barrel.
Okay, I'm coming up, I'm coming up.
They're basically like one hit away from death at the moment. Someone's firing a ton.
Yeah, it's the towers shooting at the galleon.
Or the barrier.
That guy who gunpowder barreled, I killed him.
Yeah, he had already. He already got us. Crap, there's another one.
Another one?
On the ship, gunpowder bro. Here.
Oh, I killed him. I had the gunpowder bill and he didn't get it.
I'm sure why he sent it down to the lighting up.
I don't know, he tried to shoot it. So he just got over a gunpowder barrel. Thanks, dude.
Oh, now the sloop's back, too.
Yeah, that's alright. I'm gonna go over and try and give them back their bomb. Like, Master Chief.
Where's the galleon?
On the other side.
On the other side.
Yeah, it's on the island. I think it didn't work, but I can't.
You get a bunch of skeletons chasing you, though. Watch out. Oh, Galleon's moving again. Down to 42 cannonballs. Is that you?
Yeah. No, I killed a guy. He was trying to make a bail. He missed. But he blew mine up.
Yeah, they're just going cross hunting us now. I can't do anything because they keep hitting me.
Okay.
I got knocked off.
Yeah, they just need someone to board too.
Press it in. Now the sloop's engaging them. You missed some balls.
Oh yeah, I was trying to see if anyone was trying to board us.
Well, here we come out, so. Almost dead. They hit me, I'm so dead.
This is annoying.
I have like 0.0. Said to eat like 4 bananas. Fortunately, they almost
sucked
it. People say that having like a 7-man galleon would be really cool. I really don't think it'd be that cool.
I don't either.
That'd be really, really annoying. Stop shooting at us. If I knocked him off the cannon, I'm asking. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Shit.
Oh, someone else is dead. TPC Gaming 3 is dead as well. Let's have a party. A little pity party. They're still shooting at us.
Well, we haven't sunk yet?
Just did.
We did?
Yeah, we did. I'm going to the island.
If I spawn back on the ship, I'll try and I'll come back.
That sloop is still alive.
Asshole.
Now we're in game chat, right? We should probably change to a party so they can't hear us.
I think they're all on party. Yeah, if you want, I'm
circling the island right now.
Oh wait, hold on. Where am I spawning? I heard a mermaid, but I don't know what that means.
I can.
Oh!
I can hear them.
I'm on the island.
I can hear the sloop. The people talking to the sloop.
I spawned back in what we just saw. I'm gonna try and go get on the island.
There's a lot of those. I hate how skeletons charge attack.
I just killed two people with one fucking swoop.
I just killed two people with one fucking swoop. Beautiful. To go to the top of the tower or something. Oh, there's a gunpowder barrel inside this tower. Are you still alive?
Yep. Barely.
Where's Galleon?
I'm still on it.
Still on it.
Yeah, but where is it?
Oh, I just got killed. It's, I don't know. I don't know where it is. Yeah, me too.
Me too. Oh, no, it's back. That was weird. Oh, they're turning. Yeah. Incoming.
Wow, fucking perfect shot.
Of course. Yeah. I'm on it. Alright. else. There's a guy over there. He's in the tower.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, I got knocked off. I'll go and deal with him. He's like shot me from death.
He's still alive?
He did the animation for his death went through, and then he like shot him.
I just got knocked through the boat.
Hey. It saves the gunpowder barrel too, I'm pretty sure. Just heard the glow. I'm coming. The ship keeps turning, I can get to the left. Come on. Okay.
You on?
Yeah, I'm setting sail. Come out of the other side of the island.
I'm bailing water.
Dang it.
Ah, they are fucking good shots.
Oh, the sloop's back. The sloop's back. Yes. Awesome.
Hey, sloop, do you want to team up and take down this galleon?
Oh dang it, are we taking it? I'm just gonna anchor here.
We should be on here.
That was close, we almost ran it. Now the skeletons are taking out the guy. Sorry guys, but literally the entire fortress is messy. Yeah.
We are
I'm gonna grab a gunpowder. You're good on that ship?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Yep, they're coming around.
Okay.
So, you ready? A hard time. Let's see. Hope they might just be going out. I can't tell.
Is that you in the water?
Oh. Away from the ship. Dang it. I missed them.
They don't have any. Why is that door going on? But oh, they fucking hit me dead on. I died. Oh. Like I hit in the face with a cannonball.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to make back to the ship in time.
Really? Shit.
Like, I'm swimming, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. There's a guy on board, too.
There is.
Yeah.
Man, spotted now.
Oh, I hit him. I hit him once. He has a blunderbuss. You hit him twice. I can't get up to go up the ladder. He's up on top with you.
He's dead. I got him.
He's
dead. Yep. That's good. Just patched that hole.
Stop blowing holes in my shop!
Who's shooting us? Oh, there's a guy on the island, I'm pretty sure. How is this freaking skeleton? How is that thing still alive?
The alien.
Yeah.
How do they have this gunpowder barrel? I mean, cannonballs.
Cannonballs? They've been stocking out for the last 6 years? I don't know. Where are they? Too far away. There's a skeleton on the island again. And I can't. About to die. Yep, I'm dead. There's a skeleton on the island right next to us.
This is fucking retarded.
Fuck it.
I fucking point blank the guy with a blunderbuss. I get like 3 shots on him with a sword and he doesn't die, and then he's somehow able to turn it around and kill me.
Wait, there's a guy on our ship now?
Yeah, it's the same guy that I've killed like 4 times since he's been trying to board us. But we're about to sink, so.
Yeah, we'll probably just spawn another round. This is why I generally stay away from skull forts. Sometimes they can shoot the whole fort and you don't see a single person.
I know.
And there's these times.
Oh, I think I spawned back at the fort. Yeah, I did.
That's it. Oh, look at our gunpowder barrels are still here.
Are they? Oh, yeah, they are.
Yeah. I just see punishment for us, just kidding. Oh, it's another sloop. There's two sloops now.
Totally different sloop now.
Two sloops, three sloops, including ours, and a galleon. What the
hell? I just want to kill that galleon. That sloop just sank.
Which one? Oh, the guy's still alive, though.
Yeah.
There's a lot. What the heck? There's like 3 of them on board.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Oh shit.
Careful. Dude, chill. Try to take out the freaking galleon. Chill.
I heard a chain reaction.
Oh my god, this guy is such an idiot.
Did he kill you?
Oh, he's trying to though. People in this game are like honestly so like retarded.
I agree.
Like, other than you, Assassin, and, like, Boromir, you guys are, like, the only, like, normal people I've met in this game.
Another gun predator right behind me.
Oh my gosh, who is shooting me? I want to die. I think I'm definitely bananas and skeleton shooting me. Get me. I'm bananas. Trying to kill me right now.
I just gunpowder barrel there. Shit.
Which one, the galleon?
Yep.
Yes, the stupid sloop people that I need to kill. Gosh, dude, chill. Stop, you stupid. Hate people.
Damn it, so I fucking gun her, though, shit.
I fucking gun her.
I'm gonna be.
Oh, they have no cannonballs left.
Ever loving reach to not leave me alone. There's just a bunch of idiots on the island who don't know how to, like, team up. That's calling me. What's up?
Alright, Galleon's dead. Galleon's down.
By the way back, there's a guy in a white kit. He's definitely helping.
I just killed a guy too. With the gunpowder barrel. He's trying to escape from the galleon. Wait, everybody sank! There's no ships left.
We spawned back on. Spawned back on the same island that I did before.
You did? Alright, if you want to come back, I'll wait here.
Yeah.
There's nobody here! Flag. Everybody's gone! Awful.
There's still a couple dudes on the island, I think. Like, a lot. Lightning so bad. I'm not gonna stop and collect stuff, I'm just gonna come back. You can kill the boss. I teach them.
I just killed myself, but I also killed the guy who was on the island with a gunpowder barrel. Oh wait, did he not die? Oh, he didn't fucking die! No, oh yeah, he did die. Ahoy!
He doesn't talk, he's...
He's pointing at me.
He's like, oh, you killed me. Huh. Yeah, I got an achievement saying you fight like a chip. You're back. Yeah, it's just a returning fire. He's here. Help, 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 help.
What the heck?
Dude.
Oh, I killed him. Lucky ass shot.
Clap for him. Where is he?
I'm still feeling, so...
One of them has like a weird like voice modulator thing. It's like, hello, what is your name? I cannot hear you. I know, it was like really weird.
I died. He's down with you.
Yep, he's dead. And they're still freaking shooting at us. I can't seal the freaking ship because they won't stop fucking firing. I hate these people so much.
So annoying! So annoying!
Oh my god. Where are you? I'm dead. I swear they don't even care about the four at this. They want to kill them.
Oh, there's still someone here.
Yeah, there's a guy on our ship. I was trying to repair the boat, so... They kept knocking me off.
Okay, that makes sense. I died again. I don't understand, yeah. Like, I know they nerfed the Blunderbuss, but they nerfed it too much.
I'm just using
like, now
pistol.
Its range
like
is absolutely, like...
Oh, he just freaking spawned. He's trying to spawn, can't he? Bullshit. Yep, I'm gonna get double killed here.
Yeah, you got killed again.
Oh, I'm still alive. If I take one hit, then I'm swimming away.
The ship's still up? Or are we chunk?
Ship's still up?
Or nope, it's sunk. Fuck. Trying to blunderbuss me.
Ah, oh, that's annoying.
Ah, take that shark. Shark, eat him. Okay, there's no way you could reload that fast. I swear he's hacking or something, because he can't. How does it feel to get eaten by a shark? Oh, he's dead. Take that. Now the shark's trying to eat me, though. I'm out of there. Please go eat something else, please. Mr. Sharky, go eat something else, please. I don't care.
I just killed somebody on their ship.
Killed somebody on their ship.
Nice.
I hope they have a competitor build, but I don't think they do. Look at them.
Okay, all these skeletons. Okay, this guy, yeah, we're trying to finish the fort. He died.
I just killed another guy in their boat. They don't have any cannonballs here, so I might as well go.
Okay. You wanna come join me now? Or stay there?
I'm gonna just camp in their ship for now.
Just camp. You want it? You can see a ship. Battery come on in.
What's
that's
that?
One camping us. Okay, I just started another wave, so... There's a gunpowder barrel over here, in the fortress.
Do you want to try and bring it over?
There's if I don't, holy right crap, that's a lot of them.
They just spawned.
If I can outrun these skeletons, I'll bring it over.
No, they got me. Not dead yet, though.
Dang it. Yeah, I'm coming with the gunpowder barrel. Oh, you're gonna spawn back at our ship, of course. Dang.
Oh, I just saw. I think I just saw. I just spawned. This guy got killed. I think the guy just got killed by a shark, too. I'm pretty sure I saw him
eating.
Yeah, I'm dead. Yep, that guy got buddy eating, too.
I'm gonna go silent and then try and sure they don't find me.
I wonder how they knew that I was sleeping on the sail when there was nobody in the ship.
So only is to be the air. Sniper.
Alright, here we go.
Let the fun begin. Let's sink them and take them. Kinda got to a Mr. Roboto. I hit him.
Hit my
please, sick that. destroying them, I'll probably try and send some aboard.
Do you they just try to send somebody aboard. No, they try to send somebody aboard. He's trying to shoot him with a fucking blunderbuss.
Means they're out of cannonballs, probably.
I can see the guy in the water, too.
I keep an eye on him. He's our main thing we have to worry about, so.
Try him low.
That's all I was going to
do. Yeah, I know.
It's like skeletons don't lead like that. Hope there's a sloop right behind us.
Oh, they sank.
Should we sink the sloop or offer a deal? What's up, hon?
Now they shoot it down. That's hilarious.
They're like, we don't care who we shoot.
Are we still taking out water?
Right here. Apparently.
I'm not the wheel right now, I'm not the wheel.
Is ramming down. I think one of them died. Almost had a cannonball, so.
Yeah.
Shit. How are they still alive? I can't hit anything. They left the ship.
I did.
Oh, they're still there.
I just killed one of their guys.
They just sank.
Did they?
Yeah.
Alright, I killed two of their guys.
Are you on the island?
Tower.
That almost knocked me off. We're the only living vehicle here.
I just killed it. I killed them all. I got the skull. I got the skull in the chest over here in the tower.
Nice. I'm coming back around.
All right.
Watch out, though. The sloop's crew might be still here.
No, I killed. I think four people.
Oh, the galleon was there, and then we sunk the sloop. So.
You know, there is a mermaid here. I don't know who it is.
Probably the sloop crew. Yep, there's a guy swimming toward the tower right now.
Is he?
Yep. An anchor inside of...
That's me. No, I just killed somebody else in the tower.
Someone's trying to blunderbuss me.
I just killed... Turn around, blunderbuss you.
Oh, that wasn't me.
I just killed somebody in the tower. I think we're alone.
Mermaid's still there.
Yeah, alright. I'm coming over with the stronghold skull.
Yeah.
Man, that's what I'm really about.
About the villainous right there. Oh, nope, the mermaid's gone. We're alone.
Sweet! Oh man, that's fucking awesome. I'm gonna get a chest now too. Yeah, there's a villainous and some spices and stuff inside the... right there, and then I'm gonna go get the stronghold skill up here. Dude, this is fucking epic.
It took so long.
I cannot believe we just pulled that off. Alright, I got the stronghold chest.
If we see, like, anyone on the horizon, let's just book it.
Oh, absolutely. I'm gonna raise sail in Turnus.
You'll probably be docked by the time I get there.
Yep, I docked.
Okay.
Alright, I got the chest. I actually spawned right next. I fucking docked it like perfectly when you first spawned in.
Beautiful.
Nice.
3,500.
There we go, baby.
Oh, and I made the jump from the dock to the ship.
2,600 for that. Oh, I almost... This is so fucking funny. Yep, here we are.
Sit down and enjoy the view.
This is great. This is fucking great. They can see our ship thinking too.
Yep. They're gonna try and come kill us to get revenge, probably.
That was such perfect timing.
Ah, stupid mermaid.
Alright. Come on, Doc. Oh, they ain't gonna.
They're shooting themselves ashore. Yep. We could, like, defend this position infinitely, because I can't get up here.
There's another one. I died! sorry about the skull fork, guys.
We sold everything. Sucks to be you.
It's a pretty nice haul, too. It's a pretty nice haul.
Yeah, got around 10,000 gold.
Almost 4 grand. Lovely. Almost 4 grand for the skull.
I still have. Oh, they finally killed me.
Oh, man.
He's clapping.
Alrighty. That'll do it for me for tonight.
Yep. I'll check out your YouTube channel later, see if you upload this.
Oh yeah, maybe sometime tomorrow. Alright, hey, I'll play with you later, man.
Yep.